clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Expecting any changes to the weather today? Dry throughout. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Okay, clear. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. tyre concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving. Push. Use your overtake button. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. pass this lap, push hard on the in lap. Come in at the end of this lap. Release, release. Three laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. count is 18.6 seconds. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. Is 18.2 seconds. Between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. The track is clear. Green flag. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Teammate behind is 24.8 seconds. Spare energy, use your overtake button. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.